one engine can save a day.
Thomas the Tank Engine, you're a hero.
I'm just being really useful, Mom.
Thomas the Tank Engine is Big Hero 1, coming to a cinema near you.
He's blue, with a big number one. Perhaps you've seen him, delivering coffee from Brazil.
From Brazil? Oh, yes, of course. I know the tank engine that brought the coffee from Brazil. Oh, but she didn't look like that tank engine. Sorry.
Thank you anyway.
Have a nice day.
No! Don't be silly!
Thomas got completely lost!
An engine called Hurricane brought us here.
Hurricane? Who's Hurricane?
From that big steelworks! You know, this is the hottest place in town!
We love an engine in an evening gown.
Oh, this! Look at my face! Don't I look like a clown?
Headkeeper Jack, is everything okay?
Not really, Thomas. The boiler in the animal's winter house has broken down.
Oh, dear.
We need that boiler to keep the animals warm, especially the ones who come from hot places like India and Africa.
There must be some other way of keeping the animals warm.
Howdy, Farmer McCall. That's a mighty fine tractor you have. Say, Thomas, you look all out of puff and pull. I'll take it for you.
No, thank you. And the tractor was coupled up to the end of Thomas's trucks. Thomas huffed and he puffed. His wheels spun and spun.
Come on, Thomas, the train is too heavy for you. Take the pressure off your pistons. Couple me up.
Fiery Flint! To the rescue! I'll be there faster than fast!
Flynn could see the smoke from the fire ahead. He was getting near when...
Oh, no! What a time to get a flat tire!
But there was nothing Flynn could do. He had to watch and wait.
Breakdown crane! Breakdown crane!
You sure do talk funny. Well, we don't get many breakdown cranes around here. Sometimes they just lie there in the dust and get dusty, like you. Unless it rains, of course, then they tend to lie there in the mud and get rusty! Dusty or rusty? Or, if there's enough folk to do it, we use people power to lift them back onto the rail.
Thomas! Thomas!
You again?
Sorry?
Fizzling fuegos.
That really does it.
I'm here, Ruth, and I can't wait to see. Is that it?
It sure is.
But it appears to me only a quarter finished.
Exactly. Now, please ask Toby to roll forward onto the bridge.
Yes, of course. Toby, would you be so kind as to roll onto the bridge?
Stacy.
Hello, Lily.
Hi, Grandpa. Well, have a good evening, Burnett.
Thanks, Stacy. Good night.
Stacy.
You said I wish.
I wish? Oh, yes. I wish you'd come back and see us tomorrow at shining time. If your grandpa lets you.